Hi guys, Blake here today, Lilley's Landing Resort and Marina, Lake Taneycomo, Branson, Missouri. And I'm going to do one cast for you today. It's February the 27th. And today I'm going to throw a 16th ounce black and white jig. Got that on 3-pound FC Sun Sniper line. A TFO panfish 6'6 light action rod and a Daiwa Fuego reel. They are running 2 units. Kind of fluctuating. It looks like they dropped it to 80 at noon, which we're out here in between the drop hour, unfortunately. But no fish on the first cast. Drastically different day to day here on the lake. The temperature change. You'll notice I'm wearing slightly different clothing today. Pretty drastic. Yesterday evening at 5, it was 82 degrees outside. This morning at 8, it was 26 degrees. We still got that crazy wind that's been blowing through the last 3 days, so now it's 35 degrees and really windy. Just about enough to cut through your bones today. Felt like I had a fish. Wind is really blowing strong. It's slowing my boat down significantly. I tried my dragging rig with my flies for just a second in suspicion of the water dropping causing a lot of moss, and that was the case, so we just didn't even start there. We just went straight to the jig today. that was a fish. Captain Blaine's out here with our buddy Mark, and they are slip bobbering some eggs and scuds, and he said the eggs were biting better than the scuds. I'm sure this cold snap probably would have caused some change in pressure for the fish. Wow. I was really starting to get used to it being semi-nice outside. This is not nice at all. We're gonna have to point the nose of the boat into the current, or into the wind. We're probably going half the speed of the current right now. That is not what I want. If I can keep the boat going the same speed as the current here. To be honest, with a wind like this, it'd probably be better to go with a 3/32 ounce jig. Saw the line jump there. Thank you. action today. Guess I should have brought Wesley with me again. Stalker to eat. Tell you what, it's not half bad when the wind stops blowing. I figured something out here. It seems like they like it just a little quicker across the bottom. Still not holding on to it very long, but we're gonna write the fishing report today, so probably not gonna stay at this too much longer. Oh wow! There we go. I saw the line jump on that one. I can get him to hold still for just a second here. Actually going through the narrows here. I'm gonna speed that jig up quite a bit. There's another one. Oh man, that wind. Ooh, that's painful. Another one. Goodness. That blew so much slack in my line on my first jig, I didn't even connect with the... Another one. That one feels healthier. The wind is going to blow me in a complete circle. Fish. I'll make you take my glove off. There's. Get the camera turned around so that I got the sun on the fish. I don't know how he has the jig in there. He's got it wrapped all the way around. Everything. Still got it wrapped. Wow. I've never seen anything like that before. There we go. Oh, that's a nice one. Call this the last cast. It's amazing how much better you can feel that jig when you don't have a glove on. Okay, we'll call it there. We thank you guys for watching today. Like and share us on Facebook, and we'll get back out and do it again tomorrow.